And now, Garden Thoughts with the Compost Kid.
I hope going forward more people take a seed, put it in some soil, water it, give it some sunshine, and then eat it. That would really give food some major respect.